Yeah, I am Asante Foko, the PR of University of Cape Coast team. University of Cape Coast, we are of high expectation since we are the defending champions. We are here to defend the trophy that we won in Tamale. We have high quality athletes who have delivered in both African and the world stage. We have Latifa Ali, who went to the World University Games and performed wonders, and also went to the first African maiden Olympic game that she also did so well. We have Rose Yeboah, who is the African champion in high jump. And we have Baba Blake, who's also good, and also went to the World University Games in Italy. So we have high quality athletes that we think we are going to defend our trophy.
1.80, let's see. So thank you very much. Our presence is done so well. I believe that Luigi, they've set the UDS, they've won gold. Thank you for EW, they have won now. And I thank you. Thank you for being this massive player again.
Enye tem bia na obi aye den aye perfect na me ba ase ni nsusu no esan se ye nyina ye ni panti mensuro obi a me ye ma dwen se me ba be break record no sa na me di se mi ti e na record no so ma break yeah ese africa nyina hu se se na ma be african champion no me pese me san ye best me pese me san ye me hu na me training more. Na me ti me call world championship. Na me so me call ye the sign so call ye champion. Oh me ba ne de na me feel say made me rain because me da she me baby am ko bia me da she me tim say me call rain. Ana me so ma de ba ko wo me so ne say me pay the feet. Enti tem bia no me de she me tim say me ko no. Even me ti me cry na me call ko ye me best. Ah like e be bo amama obia be hu say me so so. Means to meet me a baby. 190 no. The entire meant to mention no. Like, na mystery wait today. And I mean so no, semi be shida. Mean calculate me check mark and free hand committee. Made the many and a calculate me check mark. But we drew a course on no. A course ra. I was so coachy. Now my speed in the air then. Sana me ye no timi do ase no manko man ye take off no wo menim me ye take off no we chire ene ne ma aba na ebui no but me make sure say next time bia no me mistake am ye ne me correct him
I'm gonna get you. BDS. I'm very happy because I've run my best time. So actually, I'm very happy. Very, very happy. I'm prepared to come and win, but I want gold medal for my school. That's all. I want gold. Yeah.
I would say Azar is a disciplined guy. He puts in a lot of energy, enthusiasm, and he's a focused guy, very disciplined. He has done the 70%, I play just 30%. Yeah, I'm very happy because this is an athlete who is combining education and sports. And sometimes getting to class tired, have to come to training, go to class. You know, it's a whole lot, so I'm really, really happy for him. Well, I might say maybe this is last Gusa he's running. Then very soon he might be leaving us to pursue his education and then his academic and his course. The goal that we set for ourselves in 2020 is for him to qualify individually to the Olympics game. That's the goal. So we are using the Gusa game as a pre-competition towards the bigger goal.